Hi, I'm Doug Keck, and this is an EWTN Bookmark Brief. I just finished interviewing Professor Edward Fazer on his book, Five Proofs of the Existence of God, published by our friends at Ignatius Press, available through our religious catalog, of course. Tell us, Dr. Fazer, what is this book about? Five Proofs of the Existence of God, and can anybody read it?
Yeah, what it is, it's a discussion of what I take to be the five most important arguments for God's existence in the history of philosophy, associated with writers like Aristotle, Plotinus, Augustine, Thomas Aquinas, and the early modern German philosopher Leibniz. And so I present the arguments in a way that I try to make as reader-friendly as possible, while also including material that will be of interest to experts. And it's an attempt to show that these arguments are just as valid, just as compelling now as they ever were.
Let me ask you, in today's modern world, you're a teacher, why is it important for us to even understand these proofs of the existence of God? Isn't it all about faith?
Well, that's what people think, and they think they're, you know, the new atheists in particular, people like Richard Dawkins and Christopher Hitchens and people like that, would like you to believe that religion is ultimately just a matter of faith in the sense of a groundless belief. It's just... It has no basis other than emotion, say, or wishful thinking. And that is actually a minority view historically. The greatest thinkers of the past thought that the existence of God was something that could be known through rational arguments. So what I'm going to do is to show why they were right, and to show why this really is a rational discussion and not merely an appeal to emotion.
Right. Good underpinnings for all of us today. Professor Edward Fazer, author of Five Proofs of the Existence of God, published by Ignatius Press. Look for the entire interview coming soon here on Bookmark. This has been a Bookmark Brief. EWTNRC.com has this book. Check it out. We'll see you next time. Thanks.